प्रथमेश, प्रथमेश हैज अ क्वेश्चन।
I always wanted to ask the following questions to Team CSK. So my first question for you guys is that since we are well aware of the fact that behind CSK there lies the mammoth Vision Puru army. So was it difficult for you guys to adapt yourself while playing in empty stadiums initially? And my second question for you guys is that how difficult it is to cope up with the pressure when things aren't going your way in the tournament?
I request Sam to take this because let us just start from where Jadubai had left. Sam, last year was a difficult season and everybody, like I had a chance to interact with a couple of players and they said nothing has changed. Even when we didn't play to our potential, the team was the same way as it is when we are winning right now. Is that true?
Yes, definitely. I think you look at Chennai's record over many years, they're a very successful team. So it's natural that they had one bad season, but that's the great thing about this franchise is that they stick with their players and they now show reaping rewards this season. So it's been a big turnaround. Linking to that guy's question, playing with no fans was extremely difficult. It's we love playing in front of big stadiums and full houses, but it's, even this season, we've managed to get a few Chennai fans into the grounds, which does make a difference. And yeah, it's going to be an exciting last few games for the Chennai team.
Yeah, Jaduba, do you miss playing at Chepauk amongst the ocean of yellow?
Yes, definitely. You know, we love them. You know, they've been amazing. You know, they support like amazingly, you know, throughout the even if we go for practice, they come and they, you know, cheer us. So that's like unmatchable. So they've been amazing throughout the, like, from when I came to CSK from 2012 to 2021, they've been amazing. Yeah.